I don't know who needs to hear this, but there's more to Halloween month than Edgar Allan Poe.
Give me some Neil Gaiman. Click, clack, the rattle bag.
Can't go wrong with Horacio Quiroga's The Feather Pillow.
And of course, there's technology creepiness like Ray Bradbury's Marionettes Incorporated, The Velt.
Now, don't get me wrong. I love Edgar Allan Poe, but there's so much more. What's your favorite October story?
Oh, you're coming home with me.
What?
Oh my gosh. Look at him. Look at his little sweater.